That's I know that motor. You walked it?
I got a little bit right there. Lean the other side and then finally come out.
What's up, buddy?
I was gonna hit it, but I think that Rincon did a better job than you guys hit that whole race.
Rincon?
Jake told me to hit it.
Yeah. I had a little too heavy of a drop. We could have just walked through it, and I would have just.
Right through there, like nothing,
just,
and he had stock tires.
I know, that did a good job.
Hey, dad is fun. What? Yeah, I had it.
Don't worry, you're fine.
Don't worry,
you had every model. That's right. Don't be afraid of the mark.
Don't worry, dad'll get it out.
Wait,
yeah, you gotta go bigger.
Where's it go for it now?
Oh yeah, stay up on top or
these holes aren't as bad as they were last year though.
Less water. There's less water. Use that water. This was all water, all in the earth.
That's a good old boy.
Come on, we all know how we drive.
No wonder he was broke last year.
Jeez.
Keep your arms inside the whole time.
Hold
up. Yeah, you gotta put your arm out there. You might want to back up, turn the wheel.
Back up?
Back. Turn your wheel this way, back up. There you go. That's okay.
Stuck his arm out, and I was like,
a broken arm right away.
Yeah, he didn't roll over.
What do you got, Mike?
Well, there's a little bit of blood there still.
Oh, I can't see it.
He's our friend.
A little blood orange.
Alright, that's better.
Yeah. Oh! Right in the back of the other one.
Did he hit it?
No.
I thought he was gonna. Thing spare tires there.
I think Jesse's letting his cool down.
Yeah.
It's overheating.
This thing's a gnarly.
What? Oh, the X3s?